All right, we're going to be performing a syringe pull here. Okay, so I'm unlocking the head here. I'm moving it to the side. I'm going to remove this wire right over here. It's the one most towards me. Okay, so you're going to see me pop that off. You can see that I removed it. It would have been right there. Okay, and then I'm connecting it to a syringe. Now, when I connect this to the syringe, I'm going to be making sure the head is locked back in place, so I'm pushing on it. All right, you need it to have a seal. And then once you're sealed, you're good to pull. Now, when you're pulling, you want to make sure that you pull an excess amount. You want to build pressure. So I'm pulling. I'm pulling it all the way to 40. I'm not giving it a slow pull. I'm doing a hard pull. And you can see that it's slowly draining into there. Now, once you're kind of like at 20, 30 cc's, with your other finger here, I'm unlocking the head. Why? It's to release the pressure. And then I'm clearing the line by pulling excess air into here. And now with the head unlocked and with this done, I'm unplugging it. I'm plugging it back into the spot that it was supposed to be in. Once again, it's this spot right here. It's the one most towards me. And then I'm just putting the head back into its home position, and then I'm ready to go. I'm gonna do a short clean and then assess the nozzle check to see exactly how it comes out.